Alright guys, video for you on the Pioneer HDJ500 headphones. Now, first thing about these guys, 2000 milliwatts. Now that sounds a lot, but it isn't really. It's only 2 watts. You're probably thinking, 2 watts isn't a lot. Well, it isn't, but it is when it's slapped right against your lug holes. If you imagine 2 watts from a big sound system, you'd be going, what? 2000 watts from a sound system is very loud. 2000 milliwatts from a sound system is nothing. 2000 milliwatts from a set of headphones is quite a lot. Smooth bass, nice steady mid, and crystal clear top. Now, on the right hand side, you can see a little swivelly thing there. Now, of course, a lot of sets of headphones, you put them on like that, and when you want to monitor, you could do this or this or this, or you could even do that, but you'd look rather stupid. What you can do with these guys is you can swivel the right hand side like that and then put them on your head like so. Now, what they've done, which is quite similar to the 2000s, is there's a plug-in bit there. So what you get is you get 2 cords, you get one like that, and you get one that doesn't do that, just does that. Jack on the end that will screw off to a mini jack. Now, this is a cool bit. An even minier jack. So in other words, that's a mini jack, or right. That's big jack. That's medium jack. And that's little jack. Now, little jack fits in there, like so, and you just twist it and lock it in place. Simple. Right, at the end of this video, I've done my own sort of promotional video for these headphones. It's very punk, and at the end of the day, you know, the way the web works, you can do really what you want. So there you go, very, very short video on these guys from Pioneer. These are the red ones, the HDJ500. I will put a lookable link in the description that will give you more info on them. Practice and enjoy. Go and check the video out now. Pioneer HDJ500 headphones. Great on your ears, crap in the snow.